teach me how to make a very famous Banjo's vanilla slice.
Okay. With the custard.